Break up with my boyfriend? What? No, I'm not doing that. I don't want to be single.
You have to listen to what your future self tells you to do.
Why?
It could mess up the whole course of your life if you don't.
This bitch wants me to suffer. Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, cutie. What's up?
I have to talk to you. We can't be together anymore.
What? Why? I thought we were okay.
It's just not working out. I need to be alone.
I understand. It's all right.
Run? Why would I run?
I'm sorry about this.
What are you doing?
If I can't have you, no one can.
No!
Oh my god, he was gonna kill me.
Bailey, hey, you need to listen to me, okay?
Whoa, you're me.
Yes, I'm you from the future, and I'm not supposed to be here right now. The guy you've been with is a serial killer in the future. I barely made it out alive, and I don't want you to make the same mistake, so follow me. If we don't leave now, he's gonna come out to kill you.
Okay, let's go. Shouldn't we, like, call the police on him, though?
No, that's what I did, and in the future, they never got him. I'm gonna save you from all of this. I'll be right back.
How are you gonna save me?
I'm gonna kill him so that you can have a normal life.
What? Isn't that a bad idea?
Of course not. It'll be fine. Okay, I did it. It's done.
That was so fast.
I have to go back to the future now. Bye.
You're just gonna leave?
I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't get home right now.
She just killed someone and wants me to go get a Red Bull? Fine, whatever.
There she is! Excuse me, is your name Bailey?
Yes.
You're under arrest for the murder of your recent boyfriend.
Whoa, I didn't do that.
This videotape is showing you committing the crime.
That's not me.
You have the right to remain silent. You'll be coming to the station with us.
A speech? I don't want to talk to people. I hate people.
You should really start talking.
Why?
You have to use up all of the words you were given before the end of today.
And if I don't use all of them?
If you don't finish, you die.
Yeah, right.
Apple, orange, banana, mango, orange, cake, pomegranate.
Bro, can you stop talking?
No, I have to use up all of my words. I have a million today.
Is this for real? You'll be fine if you don't use them.
There's no way I'm gonna finish these by the end of today. Fruity, falling, help, remote, shoes, socks.
Okay.
Dude, did you hear what happened?
No, what?
John didn't use up all his words in time and he died yesterday. Dude, you only have 3 hours left today. How do you have that many words?
I need to start talking. Mom, hello?
I got 3 million words and there's no way I can use them all. I don't know what to do today.
I have to help my mom. I can't live without her. There's no way I'm gonna be able to use all of these words today.
Well, maybe you don't actually have to.
What?
I heard about a cheat code to using up all of the words you have.
I'm listening.
Numbers count as words, so if you just keep counting until you've ran out, you'll be fine.
That's brilliant. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 100,003. 100,004. 100,005. 1,420,069. I've been counting for hours and I'm not even close.
You have to keep going.
There must be another way.
Okay, I wasn't gonna say this, but I know another way.
Why didn't you say that earlier?
My dad works for the mayor. We can go into his office and change your words back to zero.
What?
This is your only chance to continue living.
Thanks. He has a cat? I mean, she's kind of cute or whatever.
Where did you get the cat?
My soulmates.
Girl, aren't you allergic to them?
Yeah, severely. I want my dog back. I'm not even a cat person.
Then you need to find your soulmate, and fast.
How am I supposed to find him?
You should put up lost cat flyers.
I don't know. I kinda wanna keep her.
You can't keep your soulmate's cat.
Fine, I'll put up an ad.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Is she your cat?
Yeah, she's my cat.
I think I've seen her before.
Huh, that's weird. I wonder why.
Oh, I know! She looks exactly like my son's cat, Kiwi.
Your son?
Yeah, but I must be mistaken. Sorry.
Wait, does he have a dog?
Yeah, his soulmate has a golden retriever.
Do you know the name of the dog by any chance?
Yeah, she had a collar that said Waffles on it.
Actually, this isn't my cat. I just kind of found her on the side of the road and then I took her. So, what's your son's number so I can probably give her back?
Okay, here's his number.
Okay, great. Thank you. Bye.
I think I might know who my soulmate is.
Wait, already? How?
Someone found my lost flyer poster, and it's their cat.
Give her back, then. You're allergic.
I kind of want to keep her, though.
Well, I told you no. You can't keep her.
I know. I'll call him.
Is that Kiwi?
Yes. Do you have my dog?
I think so.
Okay, great. I want her back. I am not a cat person.
Does she have extra toes?
Yeah, she does have thumbs.
She's definitely my little baby then.
Perfect.
Hi.
Hi, so you must be my soulmate.
I think so. Where's my dog?
Okay, so where's my dog?
I kinda lost her.
What do you mean you lost her? I have your cat.
She ran away. Now give me Kiwi.
No, you cannot have her back until I have my precious Waffles.
Well, I don't know where Waffles went.
Well, that sounds like a personal problem. I'll be leaving with your cat now.
Wait, what even is your name?
It's Bailey.
Okay, Bailey, give me my cat.
No.
Wait, please, I just want to hold her again.
This is a fair trade, buddy. If you don't have my dog, you're not getting your cat.
You would be better at finding your own dog anyway.
What? Hey, sis, I'm back.
And you still have a cat.
Yeah, he lost Waffles.
What?
You know how she has a habit of running out the door?
Yeah, I do.
He just let her.
Well, why did you take her back home with you?
Find my dog, or he's never getting this cat back. I kind of love her.
Hey, I think your soulmate's at the door for you.
What? I didn't even give him my address. Hello?
Could you please just give me my cat back?
We've been over this. No.
Well, I think I might know where Waffles went.
I think does not mean that you know. Where is my dog?
Okay, so I don't know where your dog is, but I want my cat.
How did you even find out where I live?
It was on Waffles' collar and I wrote it down.
Oh, right.
Kiwi never lets anyone hold her like that. She must like you.
Wait, really?
Yeah, you must have good energy or something.
Maybe I should keep her then.
No, you should not. Will you just help me find your dog?
Fine, whatever. Wait, I didn't even ask what your name is.
It's, Bartholomew. Did you just laugh at my name? What? Is something funny?
No.
You would make a great mommy.
Ew. Let's go.
Excuse me?
Oh, yes?
You dropped this.
Wow, thank you so much.
Honey, get away from her right now. She's a killer.
I'm not. I swear.
I see that mark on your face and you can't lie. You should be ashamed of yourself. Hey, are you doing all right?
No, Mom. It happened again. Everybody thinks I'm a killer.
Honey, you know it wasn't your fault. Don't listen to them. They don't know what happened.
I know. Shoot. Do you have a pencil I could borrow?
Are you gonna murder me if I don't give you a pencil?
No.
Oh, well, I don't have any extra anyway. Sorry.
Whatever.
Dylan, nice to meet you. You can go have a seat next to Bailey. Hey, new kid, don't talk to her. She's a killer. Sit with me instead.
Nah, I'm good. I'm gonna sit over here still. Hey, what's up? I'm Dylan.
Hi.
Listen, I have a mark too, but I covered mine up.
You covered yours? We're not allowed to do that.
I don't care, and I can help you cover yours too.
I'm not covering mine up. It's fine.
Why not? Then people won't judge you.
Everyone already knows that I have it. Wait, why do you have a mark?
It's a long story, but not my fault. Trust me, I would never hurt anyone.
Okay, I'll believe you.
New kid, are you seriously still sitting with her? She's literally a monster.
Can you do something else? Leave me alone. You don't even know me.
I know everything that I need to because of that mark on your face.
Listen, I don't know who named you Queen Bee, but can you leave my friend alone?
Thank you. You didn't have to do that.
I wanted to. We have to stick together because of the marks.
Jenna is having an allergic reaction. Somebody help.
Oh my god.
This is Bailey's fault. She poisoned her.
What? I didn't even do anything.
Yeah, she didn't do it.
Hey, your mark reappeared. Why did that mark on your face appear right after she collapsed?
I have no idea what you're even talking about. I have only had one mark this entire time and it's covered up.
Right.
Someone put peanuts in her smoothie and she's deathly allergic.
Who would do that?
You. I think you did it.
I did not do it. I still have only one mark, see?
You probably covered it up before anyone saw.
Hey, don't worry, I got your back. I know you didn't do it.
Where did the mark go?
What mark are you talking about?
The one that was just on your face.
I told you I only have one mark. Bailey, the principal would like to see you.
Oh, great.
So, I'm sure you noticed someone in your class collapsed earlier.
I did not do anything to her.
I'm not saying you did, but you're the only one with the mark, so we have to question you.
Okay.
Someone help!
Oh my god, are you okay?
Principal James is having a heart attack!
Shit on a stick.
Hey, sis, could I borrow a top to wear to school today?
No, you can't borrow my shirt because you smell like dirt.
You didn't have to be mean about it. Could you at least give me a ride, please?
No, you hoe.
I am such a mess, I can't make it through school.
Are you okay? Don't cry today.
No, I think Josh is cheating on me. I saw his phone.
I'm gonna punch that man till he can't stand.
Dude, why are you rhyming everything like Dr. Seuss? Should I talk to him or just break up with him?
He is a filthy rat and I'm gonna hit him with a bat.
Hey Bailey, what's going on with you?
Jack, you gave me a heart attack.
I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. My parents got me a motorcycle and I was wondering if you want to come on it after school.
You're so crazy, I think I want to have your babies.
Yeah, I think we can make that happen.
Do you have a pencil I could borrow?
No, I know you're not going to give it back to me.
I promise, I will.
I can't believe you with all of those lies.
Whatever.
I cannot believe she's told that many lies. I don't trust that girl at all. 4,000 is definitely a lot. How have you told so many lies?
It's a long story.
So you're not like a crazy compulsive liar?
No, I'm not, I promise.
My name's Jake, by the way.
Bailey, nice to meet you.
She probably just lied about her name too. Excuse me, teacher, Bailey's cheating off of my work. I saw her.
What? No, I'm not. I was talking to Jake. Where did he go?
You're gonna have to go to the office if you were cheating.
But I didn't.
I'm sorry, your lies say otherwise.
Mom, what are you doing here?
What are you doing here? You told me you were studying abroad in France. Jake's the one who caught you. I can't believe you've been lying to me.
This one is for the boys with the boom system top.
Hey, how are things with you and your boyfriend right now?
It's not the same as it was.
That makes sense because I saw him flirting with another girl earlier today.
I might kill my ex.
Okay, don't do that. I thought he made you happy.
When I walk in the room, I can still make the whole place shimmer.
Oh, hey, Bailey. What's up with you?
You're so fine, you blow my mind.
I knew it. You've been cheating on me this whole time. To think I bought you flowers.
I can buy myself flowers.
Fine, then we're done. Have fun being alone at prom.
I can take myself dancing.
Back to what I was saying.
Looking at you got me thinking nonsense.
Really? I was gonna ask if you want to come over later.
I think your house is where my other sock is.
In that case, we should just go right now.
How quickly can you take your clothes off? Pop quiz.
Oh.
That is so cringe.
Dude, my cousin keeps hitting on me and he won't stop. It's weird.
Only in Ohio.
But we're not even in Ohio. And he's kind of cute, so like, I don't really mind.
Side eye. Side eye!
You want the rest of my lunch? I don't really like it.
I'm gonna have to double it.
Bro, what are you even talking about? Double what?
I'm not your bra.
Okay, do you think my ex's new girl is prettier than I am?
And when I seen her pictures, I said, oh, jump scare.
Really? Do you really think that I'm prettier?
You ate that up.
You're right. I think I'm gonna go after his best friend instead.
W Riz.
My makeup in this Instagram post is gonna make him jealous.
Pennywise, dupe.
Are you saying that I look like a clown? Why are you talking this way?
No, like I'm finna be in the pit.
Are you wearing fake lashes? They look so good.
No, I only used 3 coats of mascara.
I can see the falsies.
No. Slay.
Didn't you wear that sweatshirt to school yesterday too?
I'm in my depressed era.
Okay, same, but what do you think about my new hair color?
It's giving.
For once, I actually feel so ready for this math test.
Me when I lie.
What? I'm not lying. I studied so hard for this.
Be fucking for real.
You're jealous because you know I'm gonna do better than you are.
POV, you run into the pick me girl.
You know, you are just such a bitch all the time, and I don't think I can be friends with someone like that.
Slay.
Dude, why are you talking like that today? You are being so annoying.
Slay.
I genuinely can't deal with this anymore. Why are you making that face? You're freaking me out. Bailey, you only got one question right on the recent test.
I'm in my stupid era.
That was the final. You're gonna have to retake this class.
I might kill myself. Today I'm gonna try to do my makeup with the horse filter on. Oh my! Bro, how am I gonna do this? Let's just start with foundation. My whole hand is disappearing. I have no idea if that's blended, so let's conceal. Oh my god. We're really up close and personal. I thought I knew where my cheekbone was. I don't think I do. The urge to contour the same face as the horse. Aggressively blending. I'm really trying to feel where my face is, but I just don't know. A little on the nose. Wow. There's no mirror in front of me and I'm really struggling. Girl, why is my brow pencil bending this way? At this point, I'm just guessing. Let's do more blush, cause why not? Okay, this is kind of scaring me. I think adding highlighter will fix it. Oh, this is the worst part. I can't even see my bottom lip at all. Lip gloss, of course. I'm honestly terrified to see what I've just done. How did I mess up the eyes that bad? I look like a clown. No, actually, I look like a kid who got into my mom's makeup bag.
You can only say words starting with the letter G.
Dude!
Bailey, what do you think about my outfit today? I don't know how to feel about it.
Disgraceful.
Excuse me? You didn't need to be that harsh.
Disgusting.
Whatever, you are so annoying. I'm leaving. I called my boyfriend like 60 times and he won't answer. Do I call again?
Don't.
Why not? I want to know what he's doing right now.
Desperate.
What? Do you really think I look that desperate? Hey, where did you go last night? I swear you just disappeared.
Died.
What do you mean that you died? You're sitting right in front of me now.
Disintegrated.
I don't know why you're talking in weird riddles, but this is so confusing. I'm out. Hey, babe, do you think I look good today? My hair feels so weird.
Daddy.
Oh, really? I didn't think my hair looked that good.
Daddy.
Okay, but seriously, can you say something else other than daddy?
Dick.
Hey there.
Ah! Who said that?
Your soulmate. Just wanted to say hi.
Dang, don't shock me like that.
I'm sorry, it won't happen again. So, what are you up to right now?
I'm walking my goldfish.
Ha ha, so funny. Can you tell me what your name is?
I'm not telling you that, that's too easy.
You seem like trouble. I have to go, but we'll talk later, okay?
We might.
Whatever. Hey, excited for the concert tonight?
Dude, absolutely. I've been waiting for this for months.
I know, you never stop talking about it.
I think our seats are over this way. Come on. That's him. That is actually him. I'm gonna throw up or pass out. I don't know which one.
Please don't throw up. Hey guys, how are we all doing tonight?
Oh my god.
Are you okay? You don't look so good.
It's so loud. Do you not hear how loud that is? It's ringing.
It sounds normal to me.
It's like I'm hearing double of him.
Hey, I bet I can find my soulmate before you do.
I don't think you can.
Let's bet on it. The winner gets $10,000.
Okay, deal. Please, please, please. Are you kidding me? Four. What's the capital of the United States? I'm gonna win so fast if they're all fourth grade questions. Washington, D.C. I think I'm gonna spend the money on a new handbag. Bro, Bailey. That's weird. My name is Bailey. Mom, my name is Bailey, isn't it?
Yes, of course it is.
This stupid thing must be broken. Can I see my birth certificate?
No, I'm sorry. You can't have it.
Why?
We had burned the paper when you were about 4 years old.
What?
Hey, Mom, what's this?
Oh, that number shows you how much people love you.
Why do you only love me 90%?
You threw up on me one too many times as a baby.
Seriously?
Hey, girl.
Oh my gosh, I have tea. I can see how much people love me and...
And what?
And I just remembered I have to pee. Bye. Doesn't even like me, and we've been friends for 4 years.
So, who's the friend that doesn't like you anymore?
None of your business, Jack.
Hey, all I'm trying to do is comfort you.
Listen, I'm in a bad mood, and I don't need this energy right now.
Okay, well, by the way, Mel was the one who leaked that video of you.
What? A video that ruined my life. She leaked it.
Yup, and she confessed to it on her private Twitter.
Okay, come with me.
Where are we going?
We're taking that bitch down.
Wait, how are we gonna take her down? What do you mean?
I'm the only one who knows her biggest secret.
Okay, and what would that secret be?
You'll see when I tell everyone. Mind if I just send a text blast?
Oh, I got it. What? No way she did that. She slept with her mom's boyfriend?
Yep, she told me about it.
You bitch! I can't believe you would even do that to me!
What? What did I do?
Don't play dumb. I know you sent out that text everyone saw.
I don't know what text you're talking about.
You are fucking done. You hear me? You're done. Let's go.
Bye-bye.
Yo, that was like kind of badass.
What? Okay, I gotta ask. Why are you even helping me? I thought you didn't like me.
Why would you think that I don't like you?
You make fun of me every single time you see me.
I'm just teasing. I'm not serious.
Right.
Bailey, there you are.
Oh, hey, Jessica.
You need to look at what Mel just sent everyone.
Mom, do you have any money I can use for lunch today?
I'm sorry, not today, but maybe tomorrow?
It's okay, don't worry.
Hey, where is your lunch at?
This is it.
Dude, what? That's not a meal. You have to have something else. Here, my mom got me Starbucks and I don't even like it, so you take it.
Thanks.
Did your parents not get the job they wanted? Oh, you okay?
Yeah, I think they got a job of some kind.
What is that supposed to mean?
Mom, do you have any money for lunch today?
No, I don't. Sorry.
Come on, just like $5 for something.
I told you, I do not have even a dollar to give you.
I'm sure she's not gonna notice if I just take a little.
Hey, do you want any of my lunch today?
Actually, I have my own money for lunch today.
Look at you! I thought the day wouldn't come.
Bailey, you are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent.
Morning.
Your balance is so low. Can you even buy words?
Did my paycheck not come in the mail yesterday?
No, nothing with your name on it came.
I need to call them. I'm not gonna be able to speak.
Do it now before you run out.
Hello, why haven't you guys sent me my paycheck yet? I worked 20 hours.
Hey, so we actually got busted for fraud and our company's going bankrupt.
Fraud? But what about my money and my hours?
Yeah, we can't pay you for any of it. I'm so sorry.
Oh, shit.
Dude, did you just waste your last two words saying, oh, shit? Really? We need to find a different way that you can make money so you can actually speak again. Before you ask, no, I cannot give you any money. I barely have any myself. Hey, so the neighbor put up this flyer. She's looking for a dog sitter tonight. Do you want to do it? Perfect.
Hey, love, this is my dog, Marshmallow. Sorry, she's a little feisty one.
Dude.
Stop it.
Are you okay?
No, my soulmate keeps pulling on my string.
At least yours is pulling at all. Mine hasn't touched it.
Yeah, but he's yanking on it. I almost fell down the stairs this morning because of him.
Dude, he's probably just trying to find out where you are. Leave him alone.
I swear, if he doesn't stop pulling...
Hey!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Watch where the fuck you're going, bitch.
I said I'm sorry, my soulmate did it.
I don't care what you say, don't bump into me again. Now, if you excuse me, I got shit to do.
Did I really just witness that happen?
Who was that?
I think you just met one of the twins that moved here. His name's Kyle.
Well, he's mean. He also smelled like a friggin' Frito.
Yeah, I heard his brother's way better looking.
You know what? I think it's time for me to pull back. Have fun with this.
Guys, the new kid literally just fell down the staircase.
Dude, that was definitely your fault.
Okay, well, we don't know that.
He fell immediately after you pulled on that string.
Maybe it was just a big coincidence?
Do not let anyone find out that it was you, okay?
I won't.
Hey, I'm on to you, bitch.
What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb. I know what you did.
What did I do?
If you ever get near my brother, I will cut all your hair off.
Okay.
Dude, this was all your soulmate's fault.
Well, she didn't know that it was gonna pull me down the stairs.
The string is getting shorter.
You're too close to him.
Oh, what do I do? He's pulling again.
Dude, just pull the string too.
What does it look like I'm trying to do? All the tension just went away.
What are you talking about?
It's not connected to anything.
That would be because I cut the string between you and my brother.
What do you mean that you cut the string?
I took a pair of scissors and chopped it in half.
Oh my god, I'm gonna die alone.
I told you to stay away from my brother, bitch. The next thing I'll cut's your hair.
There's gotta be a way we can get this to connect to him again. I can't die alone.
Sorry for eavesdropping, but if you get close enough to him, the ends of the string will reconnect to each other.
Great, how am I gonna get close to him with his crazy brother?
Follow me, I think I have an idea that'll work.
What are you doing?
Everyone run, there's a huge fire!
Oh my god, guys, there's a fire, we need to go now.
Ah!
Dude!
It worked, didn't it? He's right there. Go.
Hey, wait up!
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing. Why are you so miserable? Why can't I be with your brother?
Because if I don't get a soulmate, neither does he. I don't have a string. Guys, what's with all the yelling over here? Wait, did the string just... Our strings just connected. Does that mean we're soulmates?
Looks like it.
Really? I'm so glad you found me.
Yeah.
You are not being soulmates with that fucking loser. Come on, bro. Let's go. Right now.
Whoa.
What are you doing? I said stay away.
I'm not trying to go with you. I got pulled when he moved.
What do you mean? Once you're that close to your soulmate, the string can't get any further apart.
What?
The only way to get rid of the string is to share a kiss.
We have to kiss?
Exactly, or you just have to follow him like you're on a leash forever. A kiss doesn't sound too bad. You're not kissing her. She is so disgusting. I'm Dylan, by the way.
Oh, I'm...
La 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 la.
What the hell is your problem? Can you stop?
No, I don't want him to have a soulmate.
Why?
Because he always gets everything and I don't want him to fall in love.
Wait, what is that? Looks 10, intelligence 1.
Everyone has to choose between the two options they're given.
Well, what did you pick?
Obviously, I picked being pretty, duh.
I think I'll go for this one.
Ooh, sorry, I saw something shiny.
Look what you made me do!
Oh, it was just a bug.
Oh my god. I don't want to be really smart. I want to look like Bella Hadid.
Hey, Bailey, can you please help me with something?
Whoa, you look so different.
Yeah, anyway, my car said change oil and I put vegetable oil in and now it won't start.
You poured what into your car?
Vegetable oil, like the one you put in pans when you cook.
I can't help you.
Did you guys know that a lighter lights things on fire?
Is she for real? Did everyone pick being pretty except me?
I think so. I picked that too. I love being pretty.
That's not good. Don't you think that's a little selfish?
No, I don't think it's selfish. I think it's unfair.
So you don't want your own brother to be happy?
He can't be happy if I'm not happy too.
Actually, I think I know someone who can fix this.
You do not have to help him. He's been so mean to you and he's crazy.
I know, but I want to help him. Hey, Missy, there's someone I want you to meet.
What the fuck do you want?
This is my friend.
Ooh, I kinda like her. She's feisty.
Missy doesn't have a string either. Maybe you guys can bond.
No way. You are not trying to set me up with your friend right now. No, I know you're just trying to distract me so you can get closer to my brother.
Wait, but you're kind of cute. I love musty men.
Well, in that case, I could probably make some time. I think he just smiled. I haven't seen him smile in 3 years. Guess we should find out if we're soulmates now.
Guys, stop! Don't do it!
Happy 18th birthday, sweetheart.
Thanks. So, I've been meaning to ask. Since I'm old now, can't I go outside?
No, you are not allowed to go outside.
But, Mom...
Enough with this nonsense. You are not going outside.
Okay.
And remember, you have to heal me when I come back from work, okay?
I know, I do it every day. Can everyone else heal people too?
Of course they can. It's not just you.
Well, then why don't you heal yourself?
It doesn't work. I have to get going. See you later.
Who's there?
Hey, don't panic. But... Damn, you can punch kind of hard, Blondie.
And I'll do it again. Who are you?
I was running away from some bad people and I just needed somewhere to go. I'm sorry.
I'll let you escape under one condition.
Okay, anything.
I have to come with you.
Please be something good. Please be something good. Invisibility? Yes!
So how do I do it? I want to be invisible.
Be invisible!
I don't think it worked.
That's not how you do it, you idiot.
Well, how was I supposed to know?
All you have to do to activate is snap your fingers once.
Okay.
Okay, wait, but you can't use your power more than 5 times or you die.
Yeah, whatever.
Hey, Bailey, what's up?
Hey, I should see what they have to say about me.
Did anyone see where Bailey went? I swear she was just here.
Who cares? It's not like we actually like her anyways.
No one likes her.
I knew it.
Class, please put all your phones away. We're about to take the test.
I didn't know we had a test.
Am I hallucinating or was Bailey just here? Such a shame. She's my favorite student with a fat ass.
What did you just say?
I only have to follow one rule for $1 million. This is going to be so easy. I can't leave my house. How am I supposed to do that? I have to go to school. I have to go to work. This is not gonna happen. Hey, Mom, I don't think I can go to school today. I feel really nauseous.
Just go take some medicine from the cabinet. You have to go.
I don't think medicine's gonna fix it. Can I please just stay home today?
How do I know that you're not faking it? Whatever, you can stay, but you have to be on bed rest.
I will, I promise. How long is this contest? I can't stay in my house for the rest of my life. Might as well watch the news since I have nothing else to do.
A new deadly virus has been introduced into the environment. Please stay inside.
I have to call my mom. She needs to get back in the house right now. Okay, call.
The number you've reached is no longer in service.
This cannot be happening.
Mom? Oh, you're frozen. You wouldn't mind if I took $20 from your wallet then, right? Thanks!
Do you have a pencil I can borrow?
Yeah, I think so.
Also, do you know why, like, everyone's frozen today?
No, I guess I haven't really noticed.
So many teachers are frozen, I heard them talking about just canceling school.
I'm sure they'll be unfrozen eventually. Hello? Mia? She's frozen too? Who am I gonna sit with at lunch?
Mr. Michaels got stuck while using the toilet, so we have no class today.
Most of this classroom is frozen. Only me and you aren't... Okay, now just me. I need to find somebody else who can move. Hello? Hello? Am I the only one who's not frozen?
Come, right down this way, gentlemen.
Shit, I need to hide.
As you can see, my plan worked. Everyone in this school is frozen. Now all we have to do is brainwash.
I'm the only one that's not frozen? Need to find someone who can help. Hello? Is anyone here? The police never take a day off. The station shouldn't be empty.
It's not empty. I'm still here.
Can you help me?
I'm afraid I can't. I'm looking into homicide because everyone in the station died.
Oh, they aren't dead, they're just frozen.
Someone pushed them all over. When you move and you're frozen, you die.
I saw these two men in my school. They froze everyone and they're gonna brainwash them.
Just follow my lead.
Okay.
Stop right there, Sheriff's Department.
Yeah, stop.
You imbecile! There's two that aren't frozen still. My apologies, sir. I'm killing their time now.
Gray? Whose favorite color is gray? That's so depressing. At least I don't have to change.
Whoa, you haven't worn anything but pink in years.
I know. I didn't pick it. My soulmate did.
I'm just sad we're not gonna get to be in the same group.
What do you mean?
We're getting sorted based on our color.
What are we, kindergartners?
I know. It's not fair.
That's just gonna make it harder for everyone to find their soulmate.
They don't want us to find our soulmates. Welcome to the gray group, guys.
Everyone looks so sad.
Each day, one person will be allowed to visit one color group of their choice.
Only one person per color group? This is gonna take forever. I want pink.
Well, I want pink too.
Well, I said it first.
Okay, and I wanna go to pink. Ladies, no need to fight. Play rock, paper, scissors for it.
Fine.
Rock, paper, scissors. Everyone keep taking breaths. Get as much air as you can.
I'm trying. Why are they gonna limit our breaths anyway? This is stupid.
We're running out of oxygen, so this was their solution, I guess. Why aren't you taking any breaths?
I am.
They just sent them out. I got a million.
What?
How many did you get?
I only got 4.
Close your mouth right now. Don't waste any of your air. You need to hold your breath for as long as you physically can today, okay? Do you not have any breaths? You look like a chipmunk. Wait, like none at all? You need to be careful. You're gonna die. Are you okay? You look a little pale. Are you sure? Because you don't look very good. Oh my god, are you okay? Oh no. Can someone give her more breaths? She only has 2 left. I can do it. I have a lot of them. Then do it. She needs them now. I just did.
Thank you.
Whoever distributes the breaths must really not like you.
What? What do you mean, whoever distributes the breaths? I thought it was random.
No, one person was assigned to give them out to everyone.
What? And they gave me 4?
They must have had something against you to give you so little.
Well, then who is it?
I'm not sure, but I know someone who can tell you. It's that guy in the corner over there.
Bruh, I'm not talking to him. He looks terrifying.
Do you want to find out or not?
Hi.
What? What do you want from me?
I just want to know who gives out the breaths.
You think I'm gonna tell you that easily?
Well, is it like top secret or something?
Yeah, kind of. That's why no one knows.
Please, I'll do anything. I just need to know.
Anything? Really?
Yes.
I know something that you can do.
What?
Pretend to be my girlfriend for a week.
I'm sorry?
It's either that or you never find out.
Okay, fine, I guess.
Shit, I need a charge before I have to go to school.
Honey, you're gonna be late.
I know, Mom, I just need a charge for 1 second.
You don't have any time, we need to go now.
Okay, I'll charge at school.
You already plugged yourself in this early in the day?
Yeah, I think my night cord like doesn't work or something.
Be careful not to run out of battery.
I'm not going to. Can you guys watch us while I go to the bathroom?
Yeah, of course we can.
Thanks. Thanks, guys, I'm back. Where did they go? Ms. Michaels, where did my friends go?
I'm not sure. They ran out with that cord you left.
I can't run after them. I'm gonna run out of battery life. Hey, do you know what happens when someone runs out of battery?
Yeah, you die. Duh.
What? I need to go. Guys, come back here.
You're gonna have to come get it back from us if you want it.
Hey, Jake, it's so nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's nice to meet you too.
We're gonna go make out. I'll catch up with you, okay?
Of course. See you later, bestie.
There was so much weird tension in that conversation.
Do you think she's prettier than me?
Girl, what? Like, are you feeling okay?
I'm serious.
Where's all that confidence you have? The number of crushes you have does not matter.
Well, it means something to me.
And I'm saying that it shouldn't.
I know a way to get more crushes than her.
Oh, Bailey, it's so nice to see you.
I just want to say hi to your new theater class.
Of course, go right ahead.
Hey guys, I'm Bailey, I'm a senior.
Bro, she is so hot.
It was so nice to see you. Freshmen fall for people like flies.
Have you been on your phone recently?
No, I haven't.
Yeah, you might want to look at this post.
No!
Hi, I want to buy these sunglasses.
Are you sure? They're 400 years.
Yes, I'm sure.
With tax, it's 402 years.
No problem.
Enjoy your sunglasses.
You're gonna run out of years if you keep spending like that.
I'm not gonna run out of years.
You should be smart and save them instead.
Whatever, you're just jealous that you can't.
Please, why can't you just tell us how many years you have?
Because it's none of your business.
Ugh.
No way.
Are you kidding?
They can't do that.
Why is everybody whispering?
Didn't you hear? They're gonna go and make everyone's years public tomorrow.
What? They can't do that.
Yes, they can. Why? Are you worried about everyone seeing?
No, I don't care.
Okay.
I'll just have this for lunch. I'm on a juice cleanse.
It says you have insufficient funds.
What? How the hell did that happen?
Do you still want the drink or not?
No! I thought you said they were making the years public tomorrow.
It looks like they did it a little bit early. I told you to stop spending so much.
No, but you don't understand.
What? What do I not understand?
I had infinite years. That's why I was spending so much.
Whoa, then how'd it get to two?
That's what I want to know.
You better live up your final 2 years then.
I'm going to get them back. Center for Currency Control. That sounds like the right place.
Next.
Hi, I need to talk to someone about what happened to my years.
Okay, what's your name?
Bailey, spin.
Okay, let me look. No fucking way.
Is something wrong?
I'm the one who found you, which means I get the cash prize.
What?
I don't remember anything that happened last night. Where am I right now?
Welcome to your escape room. You must complete 5 tasks in order to leave.
What? I don't want to play this game.
You must play.
Let me out of here.
If you fail to complete all 5 tasks, you will not be making it out alive.
What can you hold in your right hand but not your left? I don't know. My left hand. That wasn't so bad. There is no way I am doing that. Please just let me out of here. Okay. That hurt. What now? How am I supposed to give myself a tattoo?
No.
Want to explain why you got a 98% on your test?
Is that not a good score?
No, I expect perfection in this house.
Mom, I'm sorry. Please, take 1,000.
All right, I'll forgive you this one time, but not again.
Thank you, Mom. It won't happen again.
Hey, have you seen the new transfer student yet?
No, I haven't.
She's on scholarship and only has $10 in her account.
Why should that even make a difference?
Because then no one's gonna love her at all.
Well, then maybe someone should go help her out.
What is up with you today? Are you feeling okay?
What?
You're not allowed to just go and help people out like that. That's insane.
You're being ridiculous. I don't care. Hey, I'm Bailey.
Are you really talking to me right now?
Yeah.
I didn't think it could be true, but here you are.
I'm sorry, what are you talking about?
The prophecy is true.
Girl, are you okay?
If you're the one, your bounds should be changing right about now.
Cut my hair, slap my mom.
Did you finally get your would you rather questions? You have to play.
I don't want to do either of those things.
Well, you have to pick one of them. Everyone must go through 10 rounds of the game.
Or what?
If you don't play, you die. Got it?
Okay, I'll play. I'm definitely not slapping my mom. My ends were dead anyway. What? Why does this game want me to hurt my mom? I'm not doing that. Guess I don't need to say anything today.
Yes, they believe me. This girl really thinks that I'm her mom. I'm gonna do it tonight while she's asleep. I understand the mission. She won't be here much longer, okay? Honey, I thought you were in your room playing the game. Have so much fun. I need to get to work. I'll see you tonight.
I'm gonna try to do some Christmas lip art. I have never done lip art in my entire life. Okay. Also, I know Christmas already passed. Give me a break. What happened to this? I'm just gonna paint them white. Whoa. And the top lip. Cleaning it up with a little tiny brush. I feel like this is the best it's gonna get. Will I ruin it if I drink right now? This is the part that frightens me. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna make lines smaller than this. Oh. I think I have ruined it. Note to self, lip art is extremely hard. I can't tell if I'm making it better or worse. No, I definitely made it worse. From far away, it looks alright. Maybe I should try something a little bit easier. Please just be taller than 5'3 and I'll be okay. That's like gotta be a mistake, right? 1 foot? Are they a garden gnome? I don't understand.
Are you okay? You're being so loud.
I think something's wrong with my height thing.
Ugh, I'm sure that it's fine.
It says that they're 1'6".
I don't have time to deal with this. Go to school, okay?
Okay.
Dude, it says that my soulmate is 6'5".
Lucky. I am all for a short king or queen, but 1'6" is really short, right?
That's how tall children are.
Yeah.
You should go down to the office. I heard that they can fix it for you.
You're right. Thanks.
Next.
Excuse me.
What can I do for you?
I need some help with my soulmate height.
Sure, no problem. What's your name?
Bailey.
Let me see. Oh, I see. There was a mistake. Your soulmate's 16 feet tall.
What?
I knew it. Who wouldn't have a crush on me? I'm perfect.
How many crushes did you get, sweetheart?
101.
I knew it. You're beautiful. I'm so proud of you.
Yeah, whatever.
Bailey, how many crushes do you have?
I have 101.
Cool, I have 115.
What?
Yeah, I have 115 crushes.
I mean, of course, who wouldn't like you? Catfish.
Sorry, did you say something?
I didn't say anything. I'll just go flirt with all the new kids this year, and then I'll definitely pass her. This is too easy. I've already gone up 10 crushes.
Bailey. I just met the whole football team, and my crushes went up by 30. Isn't that crazy?
Good for you.
And Jake finally asked me to be his girlfriend. It was so cute.
You're having a great day, aren't you?
Hey, Jake, this is my best friend, Bailey.
Hey, nice to meet you.
Ooh.
Hey, you can't touch anything.
Why not?
You can only touch 3 things today.
I don't understand what the big deal is.
You have to save them in case of an emergency, okay?
I'm sure it'll be fine.
You can only touch your own body or things you're already wearing.
I know.
Everyone take out your textbooks and open to page 3.
I can't.
You can't touch anything again today, Bailey?
Just how it is, I'm sorry.
You can follow along with what we're doing on the board.
Hey, do you think you could hand me a pencil by any chance?
No, I'm sorry.
Why not? I can see that you can touch three things. Just use one of them.
No, I'm sorry. Just ask someone else.
I want you to do it.
Hey, what are you doing? Let go of me.
Look, it's not that hard. Bitch, did you just slap me?
Yes.
You're gonna regret doing that.
So the other day I was doing some shopping and I came across this. You might be thinking, literally, what even is that? It looks like a Polly Pocket dress. This is a bodysuit. Also, upon opening it, I discovered it has a hood. We're gonna try this on and see if I look like a sausage link. You know, I don't think this is right. This was a struggle and a half to put on, but why is it actually super fucking cool? I put on pants so I am less naked. I think this is the best thing I have ever put onto my body. Okay, but now I just have to know what happens if I put this hood over my head. Do you know the Muffin Man? What would be the appropriate occasion for me to have this on my head? I look like a pea. I'm done. It's a lot cuter if we just like cover up the hood and pretend it's not there.
Hi, beautiful. I'm gonna be doing my whole face of makeup using only filters. Starting with eyebrows using this filter.
I feel like my eyebrows are close to this already.
We're done with brows, let's move on. You already knew what I was gonna do for contour. My head is definitely a rectangle. I'm built like a Fruit Loops box. This is almost exactly how I normally do it. I feel like it's gonna look really good. Time for some freckles, let's see what we get. I guess I won't be wearing this makeup outside my house. This is actually not that easy. I picked the random Halloween eyeliner for some spice.
Of course it gave me the most difficult one.
I have no idea if this looks good or not. I should have done eyeshadow first, but all right.
One of my friends just asked me to hang out. Not right now.
Lastly, we are doing some random lips. Come on.
Should I send a picture to my crush like this?
Okay, and this is our final look from all of those filters combined. I don't know how I feel about this. I don't think I'm gonna go outside the house. I kinda killed it. I think I did a good job.
Dude, I got tickets to a rock concert tonight. Wanna come with?
I don't know. Rock music isn't really my thing.
Ugh, no wonder your innocence is 100%.
Wait, I'll come with you.
Great, but you're not wearing that.
My outfit is fine. I like being comfortable.
You're gonna regret that. Tickets, please. Oh, honey, Disney on Ice is next door.
Actually, I'm here for the rock concert.
Oh, okay, then go ahead. You sure you don't want the outfit?
Give it to me.
You look so cool, and where did you get the boobs?
Shut up.
Jessica, I didn't know that you were coming. Oh my god, hey guys. Lucky you, we have two extra backstage passes. Do you want them?
We'll take them.
Come on guys, let's meet the band. Excuse me, miss. I think that you dropped this.
Oh, thank you.
Dude, that was the lead singer of the band. What does the paper say?
It has a phone number and it says, call me for a good time.
Why do penguins have wings but they can't fly?
Hey, Bailey, we have something for you to start on.
You have a job for me to do? I've worked here 5 years and you've never given me anything to do.
No offense, but you have more beauty than you have brains. There's this rich man we believe has been embezzling money and he's looking for a babysitter.
Okay, I'm not a babysitter. I hate kids.
We're gonna temporarily change your job label and you'll be the babysitter.
Is he at least hot?
Are you talking about the kid?
Ew, no, the father.
This is why we don't assign you to anything.
This is the biggest house I've ever seen.
Oh, welcome. You must be the new babysitter.
Yes, I am.
Sorry, what was that?
Nothing. Let's go.
All right, and here he is. Please meet Michael.
Where's the child?
You're babysitting him on the couch.
He's like fully grown.
He's irresponsible. Keep him out of trouble or you're fired.
Hey, could you hold my wallet for me?
Yeah, sure. I wonder if she's got a lot of money in here.
It's worthless. Did you just throw my wallet at the wall?
Yep, I don't want to hold on to it if it's not worth anything.
Girl, what? It's literally a wallet.
Would you mind holding my cat while I pay?
I guess so. I'm kind of allergic though.
Here!
What kind of cat is this?
He's a Bengal and a little crazy, sorry.
Can I keep him? He's so cute.
No, he's my cat.
I gotta go.
Buddy.
Bro, where'd you get a cat?
Oh, I stole him. He was worth a lot of money, so...
I think you're confused about the scale.
No, I'm not. What are you talking about?
It's not how much the item's worth, it's how much money that person has.
What, so I just stole someone's cat for no freaking reason?
Yeah, and you better go return him, too.
Why is there nothing left in your water tank?
I kinda lost the tank with infinite refills.
Are you kidding me? You lost it how?
I'm sorry, I don't know, I just put it down and then it was gone.
You need to go find that tank and don't run out of water on the way.
I'll be careful.
Hey Bailey, can you give me some water? I need to refill my tank.
I'm sorry, I can't today.
Why? You give me water every day.
I know, but look at my bottle.
What happened to the one you had yesterday?
I lost the other one.
I hate to be the one to tell you this, but you didn't lose that water bottle.
Yes, I did.
No, actually, John S. stole it from you and then ran away.
He is so greedy. Thank you, I'm gonna get it back from him. Hey, John, I need to talk to you.
Ugh, about what?
I know you stole my bottle.
I did not do that, you're crazy.
Really? Because it's in your bag right now.
You are not getting this water tank back, don't even try.
What?
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing.
You can't take off your glasses.
Why? I look like a celebrity in hiding.
I'm not allowed to tell you until the day you turn 18.
I'm 17, isn't that old enough?
No, it's not, and don't try it again. I have to go. Don't you dare take those off at school.
Fine, I won't.
Bailey, no glasses inside the school.
I told you I can't take them off. I'm not allowed.
So why aren't you allowed to take off your glasses?
I don't know.
So then why don't you take them off?
My mom said not to.
Aw, so you just listen to everything your mom tells you? Aren't you old?
No, I could if I wanted to.
Then do it. Don't be scared.
Nothing happened.
What's happening to me? Holy shit, you just turned her into a statue.
So that's why I can't take them off.
You need to do something to make her normal.
I don't know what to do.
Please, please be something cute. Bartholomew. Someone actually named their kid Bartholomew.
I don't know what to do. It says that my soulmate's name is Ryan.
Wait, like the Ryan that we know?
I think so, but I can't even talk to him.
No way. He's so hot.
You're not listening, but what's yours?
I don't want to talk about mine.
Class, because of your behavior, everyone will get an assigned seat.
What? I don't want to sit away from you.
Bailey, you can go have a seat with Jesse.
Who's Jesse?
I'm Jesse. Hey.
Hi.
Why the hell does your hair look like that?
Excuse me? Why does your face look like that?
What, like a Greek god? I don't know.
Can I sit next to someone else?
No, seats are final. Looks like you're stuck over here with me.
Unfortunately. Are you new or something? I have never seen you before.
Are you kidding me? I've been here for 4 years.
What?
I knew you were an ass. You didn't change from last summer.
Hey, table 5 needs a refill on their wine.
Okay, I'll do it in one sec. Here's another drink for you guys. Is there anything else I can get you?
No, but you seem like a beautiful soul. Have a Merry Christmas.
Thanks.
Someone left a gift for you on the to-go counter.
A gift? Maybe it's from one of my regulars.
You're so lucky. I wish I'd get a gift.
You are the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. Enjoy the makeup, Secret Santa? I don't know anyone who would have given me an anonymous gift.
The mystery is part of the fun. Enjoy it.
Hey, Bailey.
I am not taking table 4. They smell like broccoli and BO.
No, there's another gift for you.
Oh. Here's something to remind you of me, Secret Santa. I have to find out who's been leaving me these.
Excuse me, ladies.
Oh, kinky.
Hey, I'm going to work.
Okay, but be careful of the killer that's on the loose.
I'm going to be fine. That's just a myth.
Bailey, you're going to be working in hardware today.
You're putting me in the hardware department? I don't know anything about hardware.
Just try your best. We're short-staffed.
Fine.
Hey, do you work here?
Yes. How can I help you?
I'm looking for the strongest rope you guys have.
Big project?
Yeah, I guess you could say that.
Okay, follow me. It's over here.
Oh, wow. This one's perfect. Do you also have hammers that I could buy?
Yeah, we have hammers.
I need a really strong hammer, though, like a big one.
You must really like construction,
huh? Yeah.
And here's a receipt.
Thanks. I'll see you around.
Good morning, Mom.
Oh, hey! I got you one of your favorite drinks from the store.
But you never get me these. You said they're full of sugar.
I just felt like giving you something special today.
Thanks.
Good morning.
Oh, Dad, can you drive me to school today?
That's not gonna be necessary anymore.
What do you mean?
Because I went out and bought you your own car.
You what?
Congratulations on your new car. Enjoy it.
Thanks. What the hell is going on?
Oh, Bailey, there you are.
Hey, what's going on?
Remember that highlighter that you really liked?
Yeah, it looked really good on you.
Here, since I know you liked it.
You bought me one?
Yeah, it'll look great on you.
Thank you.
Bailey, congrats. You got a 101 on the test.
But I didn't even study.
Hey, I've always had a crush on you, so would you want to go out?
Yeah, sure.
Gray? Whose favorite color is gray? That's so depressing. At least I don't have the change.
Whoa, you haven't worn anything but pink in years.
I know, I didn't pick it, my soulmate did.
I'm just sad we're not gonna get to be in the same group.
What do you mean?
We're getting sorted based on our color.
What are we, kindergartners?
I know, it's not fair.
That's just gonna make it harder for everyone to find their soulmate.
They don't want us to find our soulmates. Welcome to the gray group, guys.
Everyone looks so sad.
Each day, one person will be allowed to visit one color group of their choice.
Only one person per color group? This is gonna take forever. I want pink.
Well, I want pink too.
Well, I said it first.
Okay, and I want to go to pink. Ladies, no need to fight. Play rock, paper, scissors for it.
Fine.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Today's the day. I can't wait to see what my soulmate rates me.
I know. What photo did you send?
I'll show you. It was this one.
Girl, what? That's not even a picture of you.
What are you talking about? Yes, it is. I just have really bad morning hair.
You are so dumb. You just ruined the whole thing.
Whatever. I'll be happy if he gives me like a 7.
He definitely won't.
A 2? I am not a 2.
Because you didn't even send him a picture of yourself.
It was me. Don't be mean.
Guys, my soulmate rated me a 9 out of 10, of course.
There's no need to brag about it.
How did you get a 2?
I don't know. I guess my photo wasn't that good.
She literally showed him a picture of Otis the cow. Your soulmate's not even gonna know who you are now.
Whatever.
Everyone with less than a 5 has to sit near the trash cans for lunch.
The trash cans?
Dude, my soulmate's an idiot. She sent me a photo of a cow. It's not even her.
No, it can't be him. It's not him.
Never thought I'd be a Christmas haul girly, but here I am. This is what Christmas is like when you're 20 and you buy everything that you want. First up from my mom and my sister. I wonder why they bought these. Super excited about this one, a lint roller. Everyone smile with your gifts. I also got a bunch of socks. This is my favorite pair. There's a cat wearing a bunny suit. This one's 4th of July cats. One of the most exciting things, I got a pink Lululemon bra. I am obsessed with candles. I got 3 this year. We got milk and rose. This one smells so good. It's sugared snickerdoodle from Bath & Body Works. My mom got me a special candle. It has my birthday and everything about being a Leo and my zodiac sign. I'm obsessed. I also got the most candy you've ever seen in your entire life. 2 boxes of Sour Patch Watermelon. A Rolo Christmas cane. Gummy nerds. Sour Punch straws. Reese's Pieces. Vanilla Tootsie Rolls. Starburst. And I got an iPhone 14 Pro Max. I love everything I got so much.
Hey, whoa, are you okay?
No, dude, he broke up with me over the phone.
I am so sorry. He does not deserve you.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm taking selfies. But you were just sobbing like 3 minutes ago. Nah, I'm over it.
I was wondering if you guys have Christmas specials.
No, we do not have any Christmas specials, sorry. Wait, aren't you that guy from yesterday?
I'm super late, I have to go. Goodbye.
I hate people around the holidays.
Me too.
Dude, there's another gift for you, but you're gonna need 2 hands for this.
A guitar? Holy shit! I need to find out who's been giving me these, and I know that guy has something to do with it.
He left, what are you gonna do, chase him down?
That's a good idea! Sir, wait!
Yes?
Who are you, and why have you been giving me presents?
It's not me, but I do know someone who can help you. Take this number and call them.
Why would I call this random phone number? Where did he go? I have nothing else to do. Hello?
Hello? Who is this?
Do you like any car insurance?
Salespeople again? Bye.
No, wait.
Happy birthday, 18.
Thanks, I'm so excited to be finally legal.
Since you're finally old enough, I want to give you this necklace to wear.
It's cute, but why couldn't I have it until now?
The necklace is enchanted, and it holds all of our family fortune. Last thing, don't let anyone else touch it, ever. Congrats, honey.
Thank you.
There you are! Happy birthday!
Aw, thanks, you guys!
Cute necklace! Is that new?
Yeah, my mom just gave it to me today.
Do you mind if I see it? It's so cute.
I can't take it off.
Why not? It's just a necklace. I told you I want to see it.
I can't. That was so weird.
Yeah, people go pretty crazy over the royal family crest.
What?
The necklace you're wearing is only for royal family members.
Okay, I'm not a part of the royal family. Maybe it's a fake.
You don't understand. The necklace won't clasp on anyone who's not in the family.
What?
Hey, besties. I'm home right now, and I don't really feel like making a POV, so I'm going to give you a tattoo tour. I don't really show my body a lot, but I have a lot. Hang out with the first one I ever got. This is a rose because my middle name is Rose. I don't know how I decided to get this one next, but this is my snake, Pearl. I got this bad boy, which says happiness, ironic because I'm depressed. And this one says live your dream because that's exactly what I'm doing. Live your dreams, bitch. I have some little ones on this arm. This is just size and parentheses because... And this is Todd. I love Todd. Was feeling really emo this day, so this is a skull hand holding a match. So on this hand I have angel wings. This is fading a lot. 52 is my angel number, and then I have a knife with two hearts and two butterflies. This is upside down, but it says cry baby, and this is like lavender or flowers, I don't really know. We have a lighter, and that one says I wish you were here. Running out of time, but we have a bunny, this says love, and then this is Patricia. We have a cross and a baby angel. Finally this on my leg. Yeah!
I have had...
Dude, I'm talking to, he is so fine.
What happened to the dude you were talking to last week?
Yeah, I blocked him on like everything.
What do you mean you blocked him?
I asked him what he was doing and he said he was going to the gym, like J-I-M.
You blocked him because he said a single word that you did not like.
Yes, what else was I supposed to do? That was the worst thing I've ever heard.
Okay.
Riz, what does that word even mean? Is that like a type of food? Mom, what does the word Riz mean?
Ugh, it's basically like how much game you have. Do you seriously not know that?
No? Why do you?
I keep up with all of the trends. I'm a cool mom.
Well then why does mine say 0%? I definitely have game.
You thought the gardener was cute and you peed your pants.
Whatever, I'm gonna be late.
Hey Bailey, why are you making that face?
Guys, do I have no game? Riz?
No, you really, really don't.
I do too, I can hit on people.
Oh yeah? Josh, come over here. Bailey wants to talk to you.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey. Arf.
Okay.
Was that enough evidence or should I call someone else over too?
I get it now. I need a higher score, that's embarrassing.
Maybe you should try on that cute new kid. I've never seen them.
Hey, I'm...
Why the fuck are you talking to me right now?
Could you repeat that one more time?
A blue mark means royalty. My dad told me. Only a few people have them.
Right. Yeah.
Do you get it?
No, I understand.
There's only two blue marks this year, so I guess we found one.
What?
Girl, what is so hard to understand?
Why is there only two?
One for a prince and one for a princess. What's wrong?
No, I'm good. I'm great.
I wonder who has the other one. I mean, we'll find out at the mark check.
The what check?
The mark check? That's today? What? Why are you so worried? You don't even have a mark yet.
I'm not worried. What would make you think that?
You were biting your nail.
I always do that.
Okay. All right, you're all clear. Next.
Shit.
Okay, turn to the left. Right. You're good.
Wait.
Something's not right. You need to uncover your mark. Now.
Are you ready to see your mark?
Yes, yes.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Blue? What is blue?
I don't know what that means, but you should probably cover it.
Cover it?
Just do it, don't ask.
Okay, okay, jeez. Well, how does it look?
It looks perfect. No one's gonna know.
Okay, good. Hey, guys.
Oh, you don't have your mark either?
Oh, yeah, no mark yet.
Me either. I'm hoping for the best.
I hope I get gold, too.
Mariella got gold.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
I heard people have been getting random colors.
Other colors?
Yeah, like purple and blue.
Yeah, weird. Yeah, honestly, I just hope I get it.
Oh my god, he has a blue mark.
Blue? That's weird.
Blue means royalty.
What?
One person has a crush on me? Seriously?
I guess that's better than none.
Josh, why are you wearing sunglasses in school? You look goofy.
Because the ladies love it. My crush has went up to 25.
25? I don't even think I know 25 people.
I'm just hot. How many do you have?
One.
Oh, look at the time. I need to get to class right now. Bye.
Okay, bye.
Wow, you know he's lying to you, right?
But no, he's not. Josh would never lie to me.
There is no way. He's been chasing the same person for 10 years.
What? He never told me that he had a crush on someone.
Oh my god, because it's you, idiot!
I need to go catch back up with him. Josh, wait!
No, I can't. I'm gonna be late to class.
When have you ever cared about being late to class? Ow! Catch where you're going.
I am so sorry. I didn't mean to trip you like that.
I'm Bailey.
My name's Dylan, but why were you running just now?
Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing.
You are a terrible liar. You know you can't go outside until you turn 21.
But why? I'm 18, isn't that close enough?
No, you're not going outside.
I need to know what's out there.
I'm going to work. Don't try anything while I'm gone.
Okay, see you later. Why is there nothing good on Netflix right now? Who's there? That's definitely not my mom.
Bailey, honey, listen to me. There's somebody inside the house. I saw it on the cameras. You have to leave now.
But I can't go outside.
It's just this one time. The police are on the way to save you right now.
What do you mean they'll save me? Okay, this is it. I'm going out the window. Wow.
Please be good. Please be good. 10 out of 10! That's great. I've never gotten a perfect score on anything. Morning, Mom.
Good morning. Oh, I'm so sorry.
About what?
Your score, honey.
My score is good. You're just jealous that you got it 2 out of 10.
The change oil light is on in your car.
Oh, okay. I'll change it.
Thank you.
This should work, right?
Honey, your whole engine is on fire.
Oh, that's weird. Pour some water on it.
Bailey, you got a 2% on the math test.
2%? But I studied.
You put 2 plus 2 is 9.
Oh.
Hey, Bailey.
Oh, hey. You got a 3 as your score? I'm so sorry.
I don't think you understand. Having a 3 as your score is a good thing.
What do you mean?
The higher the score, the dumber you are.
What?
Here, honey. I'll give you some words so you can actually communicate. My grandson is upstairs, too.
Okay, great. Is he good with dogs?
He's actually afraid of Marshmallow. The pay is $100 an hour. Have fun.
Okay. Who's a good boy? Okay, not you, apparently.
Marshmallow, stop trying to scare all our guests away. I'm sorry about her.
I don't think I can keep this dog under control.
Literally none of us can. This dog is crazy, but I'll help.
Okay. I'm Bailey, by the way.
My name's Jack, but why do you even agree to dog sit?
I really, really need the money. My mom said she'll kick me out if I don't get a job.
I'm surprised you didn't run away the second you saw this dog. Listen, I know a lot about this dog. I can just help you the whole time.
You would do that?
Yeah, of course.
Wow, you did such a great job. I'm gonna give you a tip as well.
We share the same height, but I'm 5'3".
Apparently, me and my soulmate share the same toes. What does that even mean?
Wow, and I thought mine was bad.
I know. What's yours?
They're my height.
Well, that's not even that bad. Short people are so cute.
It'll be easy to find them since I'm looking them right in the eyes.
That's a good way to look at the bright side. You got any money for lunch, freak? Can you just put me down?
Guys, stop. What are you doing?
We're throwing them into a dumpster, duh.
This isn't a high school movie. That's so mean.
Yeah, and what are you gonna do about it?
Need I remind you that my dad is the principal?
No, you don't need to remind us. Have a good day.
Okay, bye. I am so sorry about them. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay now. Thank you.
Oh, you're...
short? Yeah, I know. Everybody makes fun of me for it.